Okay, class 10th. After the discussion of section A of machine, the next part is pulley. In this, see, pulley is, you have seen the at the ancient time when the people drawing the water from the well, then they use this pulley. Why they use? Because if you want to draw the water from the well without the use of pulley, you have to apply a large amount of force, and even applying a large amount of force, you are not able to pick that bucket properly from the well. You are not able to do that. So pulley is something which reduces human effort and give the proper direction to the applied effort. When the direction is proper, that means applied effort will be less, and the work which we are doing will be done in the less interval of time. Now see, this is the basic diagram of pulley. Here it is a disc, this is the axle, this axle, and it is a frame on which pulley is fixed. Now pulley is this disc will be grooved with the rim, and we will put that rope in the grooves, and with the help of rope we are able to do the work. Now this pulley is divided into two parts, single fixed pulley and movable pulley. Single fixed pulley means its axle is fixed, axis of rotation is fixed, and it is been the rotating on its axis. See, a pulley in which has its axis of rotation stationary is in position is called fixed pulley. Clear? Now as we have discussed in that machine A part, we have MA, VR and efficiency. Here also pulley is also a machine, so it also has a MA, it also has a VR, it also has a efficiency. Now in single fixed pulley we will discuss about that MA, VR. Now see the diagram. This is single fixed pulley. Here a person is applying effort. This is the load. This is T is tension. T, both the part. Now this effort is equal to this T. This effort is equal to this T, and load equal to this T. Now with the help of this, L equal to T, from this load is equal to this T, and E equals to this T. With the help of this equation, E equals to L. Now, what is the formula of MA? Load upon effort. Load is E. Now, both the value of E and L is T. Now, mechanical advantage equals to 1. In the previous section, we have discussed if the mechanical advantage is 1, which type of machine it is. You people, if you are doing the proper revision, then you are able to tell. Now, the next is velocity ratio. Velocity ratio means, now see, if the how much will be the distance moved by the effort is equal to the distance moved by the load. So DE upon DL equal to D. This is the distance which is moved by the effort as well. Then here velocity ratio is 1. His efficiency is 100%. Now see, actually is it possible to have a 100% efficiency? No, because some energy is being used by the friction, heat. So see, in actual practice, however, there is always some friction at the axle or in the pulley bearing, so effort needed is little more than that to be lifted. The mechanical advantage is less than 1, but velocity ratio is 1, so efficiency is less than what we have calculated 1. In actual definition, it is not possible to have MA1. It is always less than 1 because of friction between the pulley. A fixed pulley is used to change. Now it is less than 1. Here actually it is not possible to get the value as 1. It is always less than 1 because of friction, so it will be used to change the direction of the applied force. Clear? To apply the force in the convenient direction. Now next is movable pulley. Same here, what is single movable pulley? A pulley whose axis of rotation is movable is called single movable pulley. Its axis of rotation is movable. Here axis of rotation is fixed. Now here also we will see the diagram. This is single movable pulley, where this is the load, this is the effort applied, and here it is the tension. This is the tension on the other end. Now see, MA, VR, and here also see, this E equals to this T, this L equals to this T as well as this T. Both are in opposite direction of this load, and these two occurs because of this load. These two tension occur because of this load. So this L equals to this T plus this T, load equals to T plus T, 2T, and this effort is equal to this T. Now E equals to L upon 2 with this equation. Clear? Now m equals to load upon effort. So 2t upon t equals to 2. Now it acts as a force multiplier. Clear? Here velocity ratio, distance moved by the load upon distance moved by the effort upon distance moved by the load. Now see, when the force end of the string is pulled up by the effort through the distance d, the load is raised up by the distance d by 2. The reason is that the segment of the string on both the side of the pulley is by a distance d by 2, that is de equals to d. Now you what, why it is, see, it is in the middle. When the effort is applied and it moves d, then the distance moved by the load is d by 2, because it is in the middle. So load will move half the distance moved by the effort, half to the distance moved by the effort. Therefore dl equals to d by 2. On substituting the values, we are getting velocity ratio 2. So efficiency equals 2 upon 2, again 100. Is it possible? No, it is not possible. So in actual machine, due to friction and the weight of the pulley, the string effort, see these point, we learn this point, friction in the pulley and the weight of the pulley in movable is affecting the efficiency of this system. Which system? Single movable pulley system. Since the velocity ratio remains 2, hence the efficiency will be less than 1. Clear? Now, the next topic is ways to change the direction of effort. Here, this system, many times in board exam, they have given the diagram and they have asked to mark these tensions, effort and which type of pulley this, which is type of pulley this. Is it clearly seen? This is single movable pulley and this is single fixed pulley. Here effort is applied, which is equal to this T. Again tension, this load is equal to all the T's, because all are in opposite direction of this load. So this system is used in various types of machines to change the direction of effort. Now see, next is combination of pulleys. This is the last section of this chapter. Before this, do the book reading. Rest, this combination has a sort of derivation. We will discuss in the next video. Clear? Revise it out very properly. Rest, we will discuss in the next video. Thank you.